Your introverted friend versus your extroverted friend.
You flew halfway around the world just to terrify me. Is there anything that you wouldn't do?
Let me think about that. No.
You seem intent on just compounding my fear.
Why not?
When do we start to just sit in armchairs, read books?